Time to buy some steel.
Battery tray. It's our wooden battery. And I just have to weld it in place and then weld it to the frame. And we'll have one on either side of the buggy. Time to test how strong the welds are.
A lot better.